An Angus councillor who has battled depression and attempted suicide has made a documentary to raise awareness of mental illness. Ben Lawrie hopes his film Confession of Depression will let others struggling to cope know they're not alone. Anne Smith has been to meet him.
Often I just felt absolutely terrible. And I made a suicide attempt.
It isn't easy to speak out if you have mental health struggles, as 23-year-old Ben Lawrie is only too well aware. The Angus counsellor posted a blog on his own personal experiences, even though family and friends didn't know. Confession of Depression, his frank account of living with the illness.
If someone's mentally ill, there's maybe a perception that they're a bit crazy or nuts, and that's not really something anyone wants to be. So for me, it was really hard to take that step and to come out and talk about it. But when I finally did, I found that a lot of my fears were unfounded and people were a lot more supportive than I initially expected them to be.
Now he's made a documentary to assure others they're not alone. It focuses on his own journey with depression, hears how others have coped with mental health problems, and visits charities offering young people support.
It's been inspiring also seeing the people in student services and in mental health services who really, really care about this issue and are working really, really hard to help people. And I think if we all just do a little bit to show compassion and to try and make things better, we've all got something to contribute and we can all make things better.
This can impact on anyone. Anyone can go through a tough time. Anyone can go through periods where they're not doing well. And the only way to really change the way we think about mental health is for people who have got that experience to talk about what they've been through, to show that this is a normal thing that can happen to any of us.
A Confession of Depression will be released on YouTube next week. Ben says he hopes it will encourage us all to open up and seek help. Anne Smith, STV News.